live in so many hue pieces. I was blown away by the quality of hue. I've never presented this next trouser, but I am digging the silhouette. So think of like a tailored pant, but this amazing soft fabrication. It's got a woven four-way stretch. So it's actually a rayon blend. It has 4% spandex, wonderful little slash pockets, ankle length, so you can show off all your great little booties and shooties and athleisure wear and your sneaks. The inseam on this is 28 inches and 3 quarters, so almost 29 inches. Danya is wearing it in navy. We love the navy. It's sleek, it's different, it's outside the box then rather than wearing black all the time. Sizes start at size small, go to 3X. You've got a full elasticized waistband, and we've got 3 additional color choices for you. How about this camel? It's not very often. It reminds me of, like, you know when you used to love living in your khakis? You wanted sort of that pressed, gorgeously, like, fine, sophisticated look. So this is that look. Nice, wide, elasticized waistband. Those asymmetrical pockets. So you have that perfect placement for your hands. No buttons, no zippers, no bulk, right? You have no added pockets in the back. Just totally smooth. So we're loving this color. It's something I haven't seen all morning long that we've been shopping together. Here's the navy that Danya was wearing. And it is a true navy. And I'll take this to show you against the black. So if you need a classic black trouser, definitely try the Temptec.
Again,
I really was surprised by hue. They think outside the box. This one's called Wind Chime, and it's a neutral that's not quite a gray, not quite a cream, not quite an ivory, not quite a blush. It's somewhere in between. It's so interesting. I feel like it's a great neutral and a great alternative to maybe if you'd like the idea of wearing a white pant, but you don't want to wear a white pant because it might be see-through. You're not going to have anything be see-through on this.
Look at that stretch that you're showing there. Yes, these do have spandex in them. Hugh, we are known for our tights and our leggings and being comfortable. And so we have a little spandex pretty much in everything we do. So this is a great professional looking trouser that you are going to be just as comfortable in as you are when you're wearing our leggings. We've got that stretch. We've got a just straight leg. So, you know, if you have a bigger calf, you're going to be able to wear these very easily. They're nice and fitted up top, but then you've got the straight leg with that cute little slit there down at the ankle hem. They are ankle length, so they're perfect there with those little sneakers. You can also wear them with heels because these are definitely work appropriate. So work or play, you can wear them anytime, anywhere. What I really love about this fabrication though is I'm not someone who wears shorts. I just don't like the way shorts look on me. So I wear a lot of pants in the summer, but it gets really hot. But this fabrication, these are the perfect pants to wear in summer and in spring. And even right now, you can definitely wear them, especially if you're someone who likes to have the tights on underneath. These are perfect for that. So this is something you can wear year round. It's got a nice elastic waistband. You just pull it right on. No buttons, no zippers. So very easy to wear and also easy to care because they are machine wash and tumble dry. And one quick more thing about that pocket. These are nice, deep pockets. Sometimes on a pant, you just get a tiny little pocket that you can barely fit your hand in. My entire hand, there you go, yours as well, fits all the way down in those nice pockets and that cute little asymmetrical slant there.
I'm obsessed with these. These are really surprisingly impressing me because I feel like I saw the price point and I saw a trouser and I was like, no, they're not gonna feel or look like a tailored pant, but they certainly do. I love the ease of the elasticized waistband. It's not too wide, it's not too thin. The pockets are perfectly placed. You have no bulk in the back. And I'm gonna show you as I stick my hand in here, you're not gonna see through these, you guys. You're not, there's just so much stretch, but you don't see through, so you don't have to worry about wearing any shapeworks. You're not going to see any of those lumps and those bumps. So if you are back in the workforce, maybe you're a teacher, maybe you're in the service industry, maybe you work at the airport, maybe you're in an office like a dental office or a medical community, what a great trouser. You're not spending $138. You're not having to get these hemmed because they're the perfect ankle length, sitting right at an inseam just under 29 inches. You can machine wash these. You don't have to worry about taking them to the dry cleaners. Small through 3X. Sarah, would you recommend going true to size because of all that great stretch?
Yes, absolutely go true to size. We measure at the hip and the waist. So if, you know, if you're a little bit off there on the chart with one of those measurements, definitely go with that larger measurement. But yes, you've got that nice elastic waistband. You're just gonna pull these right on like a legging. like you said, if you are going back to work, what a perfect transition piece, because we've all been living in sweatpants and leggings. Yeah. And now we need to start dressing, you know, a little bit more professionally again. And so this is the perfect piece to do that in. And, you know, I could even not only wear these to work with heels, I could golf in these. Ooh. You know, I mean, there's so many things you could do in these. They've got that great stretch and they've got a little bit, you know, a little bit of an athletic kind of look to them.
Right, because you are still working from home, but you want to feel like you're working in the office. The wind chime is this beautiful, soft, neutral, solid black. We have the navy. And then I'm like, obsessed
with
this camel.
Thanks so much for hanging out with me. Okay, I have to give everybody an update on my cardigan. Y'all are smart, savvy shoppers.